Yes, hello, how can I help you?
Well, Elisa, I would fly down to participate in the orgy. I've never been involved in an orgy.
No. There's no orgy happening. It's just that.
Well, I'm just saying, because yesterday or the day before, you called me flamboyant. And I think that any good orgy needs at least an iota of flamboyance. I think Rob can agree with me. He's a bit flamboyant himself.
Yep.
Right?
Yep.
I haven't had a full rock hard erection in probably 8 years, Rob. And I gotta tell you why. Because I've been traumatized by women who've mocked me for having it the turtle.
Hell yeah.
You know what I'm talking about.
Hell yeah.
Listen, does that matter to you if it's all balls and just like a little turtle head?
I don't know. I don't know, sir.
I
don't know.
The impression that you don't really care about what
I don't really care. Like, you know, people like to bring up to me their size of their penis, their balls. I really just don't want to hear about it. I just want to hear their plans for the stream. That's all I want. I just want to hear about events.
That's why I think you got so, your curiosity was so piqued by that guy when he said he has cakes. Because you can only get off with very odd and particular cakes that are like 50 shades of gray, as we know, but probably a lot different, involving, who knows, cattle prods.
What is that? What is that?
You know, wet paper bags. I don't know what the hell you're
Get out of there. What is that?
Toilet brushes.
No, I did mention 50 Shades of Grey. I do enjoy that movie. I like some of the songs.
Well, why don't you tell us? Why don't you be vulnerable with us and tell us what your kinks are?
I like 50 Shades of Grey and I like Virtuous LA Spartan. Okay, that's it.
You like crackheads who walk around with plastic bags?
I don't know if he's a crackhead. I don't know if he's a crackhead. I just like his voice.
Hey, you don't think it's odd that he walks around with a plastic bag? I mean, he can't afford a messenger bag?
Every time we see him, he happens to be coming from a convenience store where there's a bag.
Yeah, but a normal guy, real bag, walking around with a paper bag.
Plastic bag he has? There's a lot of things I don't like about him. I'm almost over him, don't worry.
I mean, I can tell you, threatens to murder you and makes fun of you for being Jewish and says he's going to F you G-style. I still haven't found out what G-style means, have you?
I think he meant like D-style, but he like screwed it up. But so what's good about you? Why would I like you? Why are you better than Spartan?
Why would you like me?
What?
Well, for one, I'm a world-renowned entertainer. I've told you before, have you ever heard of rock and roll?
Yeah.
Well, then you know who I am.
You're like a rock star?
Yeah. Let me give you a hint. Sucking on a chili dog.
Huh? Is that something you know? Is that a...
Yeah, I'm very famous.
This is John Mellencamp.
Hit the clout.
Do you think it is?
Clout demon, let's go.
You're John Mellencamp?
I'm John Mellencamp. I don't have much to do. I fed writer's block for like 20 years. But I wrote that song about Jack and Diane sucking on chili dogs.
Oh, yeah. Wow, you're alive. Yeah, it could be you.
Yeah.
Huh.
Yeah, I'm a big, big fan of yours.
You are?
Yeah.
Cool. Really?
I wish I could work on music with you, but I lost all my talent from alcohol abuse and just having chronic diarrhea. It drains the electrolytes.
I'm just a little tired for this right now. You seem like a nice guy.
Well, I just want to say, Elisa, yeah. I haven't, you know, men have G-spots. I don't need to get a boner. So can you invite me down to your orgy and just get my...
No, I will invite you to my live stream. Not orgy. There's no orgy happening. I'm just inviting people to come and fly into Palm Beach, West Palm Beach, and we have a nice stream where we go on a boat or we go to a market.
Can I fly down?
I'll
fly down tomorrow.
You will?
Yeah.
Okay. Yes.
Can we get like little like Cuban foods? Cause I want to hang out with I forgot your name already.
Rob.
Yeah, and I want to have like Cuban coffees and like I want to like when the camera's not on us, I want to play with Rob's nipples a little bit.
Hell yeah.
Do you mind?
Cafecito. Like that. Yeah, yeah. Mm-hmm.
Just to get the energy going, get the heart chakra opened. You know, Elisa, the reason Elisa has mental problems is her chakras are clogged. I can unclog your shoulders.
They're fluorinated.
That's right.
I know.
That's right.
She needs more water.
I'm going to wear my leather pants. I'm going to bring my ukulele. And we're going to write.
love it.
I know you can rhyme.
All right, so that is. Hello? Is he still there? John?
Little ditty about Jack and Diane, two American kids growing up in the heartland. Jackie gonna be a football star. Diane's debutante backseat of Jackie's car. Sucking on chili dog, outside taste freeze. Diane sitting on Jackie's lap, got his hands between the knees. Jackie say, hey Diane, let's run off behind the shady trees. Dribble off those Bobby Brooks, let me do what I please. Say, oh yeah, life goes on, long after the thrill of living is gone. Say, oh yeah, life goes on, long after the thrill of living is gone. They walk on. Flexes thoughts for the moment, scratches his head and does his best James Dean.